Howdy folks, name is BlackServal and welcome back to another JPOG videos. So according to your last poll, I decided to make more JPOG gaming videos. So in this video I'm trying making a custom island. It's quite a small island, because I would like to have it very challenging. So I'm gonna tell you how you should build your own island. So the first thing first, you need to sketch it. You can use any program you like. I just use paint program because it's very simple. And here's for the example. And then you go to the game and try to have small island. Depends on your island. If you're gonna use you're gonna build a big island, then you can have generate a really big island. But if you're gonna make it small, then generate with small islands. And after that, you don't need to erase all of the island map like what I do here. Just leave it there and you can start follow your sketch, but don't use flatten it or flat land to add the island, but instead use the mountain. Set it to medium size and start drawing the border of your island. It's quite difficult because the game mechanics, and but it's, I don't know how to explain it, but it's quite challenging. I mean, you cannot have it accurate, but yeah, I know some people can make it looks accurate, but some part is quite challenging. But at least you can make it like on your sketch, whatever you want. After that, just continue following your sketch with mountains of to make it looks natural. If you use the flattener, it's gonna looks a bit like pixelated if you check it on the map. So what's really important is you have to check your map, because that's your guide to make it looks better. And also the small mini map on the left, it's really helpful a little bit, but you're gonna need that. So sometimes you have to check whenever you'll be. So you can see here, I'm open my map frequently because that's what I need. And after that, if you think your island is the land is enough, you can add the waters, river, lake, whenever you you want there. For example, me here editing some river and cutting part of the islands. And make sure after you adding the lake, you can add the small mountain around the river to make it looks natural, because if you don't, then it will look very, pixelate? Yeah, I think that's the word. But you don't want that because it's really looks unnatural. Right, so here's me trying to have long river, but I made a mistake. It's alright if you make a mistake because, you know, it's really difficult to make it accurate from your sketch. Depend what you're gonna make. And after you finish all that, you can proceed to have add more details, like make more hills, larger mountains, and adding more trees, or maybe more river, lakes, any water, whatever you like. And I think that's all. It's quite challenging, I say. If you really focus and patient, I'm sure you can make it. Maybe you can make it for better than me. The other important thing when you making a custom island like this, you really need to have strong imagination. What it's gonna be, what's maybe something need to be fixed or something like I do here. I think I need to make my island more bigger or maybe smaller. Just try it. Don't be afraid if you make a mistake. You can always do over. I often do that when I build the Isla Nublar and Isla Sorna. Yeah, that island that I made, I used the same method, and yeah, it's pretty satisfying, and I really like how it turned out. But yeah, that's all I can say. Just try it. And what's important, the first thing you need to make, sketch it first, then follow the sketch with mountains, make it smaller, I mean medium, to draw the border, and after that you can have the waters, the river, lake, and so on. Then you can finish it with all the details. Pretty simple, but challenging. Alright, so I guess I still have quite time. I do offer voiceover on this video, so enjoy the rest of the video, and I will see you in the next upcoming series of JPOG. See you guys another time. Auf Wiedersehen.